Hey there, this is René Molenaar for GNS 3Volt, and I want to show you how you can configure the role-based CLI access. Okay, so there's only one router, and the idea behind this lab is that you can create multiple views, and for each view you can determine what they should be able to do. Like, maybe you want a user that can only use show commands, or debug commands, or maybe you want a super user that can do everything, and so on. So I'm just going to show you how to do this, and then it will make more sense to you. So I'm going to create a role called trainee, and the trainee should be able to change the IP address of the loopback. I want one called debug, and the debug user should be able to use all debug commands. And there should be a role called almighty, and almighty should be able to do whatever trainee and debug can do. And if you need to set a password, we're going to use password vault. So let me show you how to do this. Before you do anything, you need to enable AAA new model. That's the first thing. And then we are going to switch to the views. It will ask me for a password, an enable password. So I need to make sure that I create one. So let's set a password, and then I can go to the views. Here we go. And it says parser view switched to root. Okay, so that's all good. And then we're going to do the configuration. So I'm going to say parser view. I'm going to create a view for the trainee. Make sure you set a password. And then what we can do is specify the commands that we should be able to use. So I can do commands, and then you get this big list with all the commands that you can add to this view. So I'm going to do commands interface, and then I'm going to do include, and I'm going to do include all IP, so all the IP commands. I also want to include this one over here, so this user can go to the global configuration. So configure, include, and then I want to include the interface configuration. What else do we want to do? Commands. Exec mode, exec modes, include, and include configure terminal. So we can do configure terminal. Commands, configure, include, interface, loopback 0. So we can go to the loopback. So if everything is okay, this user should be able to go to the loopback interface and set an IP address on it. So that's the first view. And of course we also have the debug view. Set a password, and then I'm going to do commands, exec, include all debug and all undebug commands, because we want to make sure that we can do debug, but I also want to make sure that I can disable them. So that's the trainee view, the debug view, and we have the almighty view. So parser view almighty, and then we can specify super view, set a password, and then you can say view to be added to the superview. So I can say view trainee, view debug, and it says view trainee added to superview and debug added to superview. So the almighty superview can do whatever trainee and debug can do. Exit. Now let's see if we can switch to those users. So enable view trainee, vault, and we can see what we can do. So configure terminal, and you can see that there only is the interface command over here. So interface loopback 0, and you can see that the only thing I can do is set the IP address. Or not just the IP address, I can do all the IP commands. So IP address, and then we can pick whatever we like. There we go. So that's the trainee user. You can see that there are no debug commands for me. So that's why we have to switch to the debug view. And you can see that there's no configure terminal here, but I do have the debug and undebug commands. And I can do all the debugging. So that's a good example. And there's one more, so let's check the super view. So I'm going to Almighty, type in the password, and you can see that it has access to the debug command, the undebug command, and it can do the configure terminal and only go to the interface level like the trainee view can do. So that's it. This is how you can create different views and how to create a super view. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and till next time.